Right now, the Sheriff's Office dive team is searching in a lake off South Orange Blossom Trail. They are searching for any clues that will help them find the woman who hasn't been seen in months. WESH 2's Dave McDaniel is there live. Dave, are they acting on a specific tip?
Specific tip that was called into Crime Line some time ago, but they also have called in the Orange County Sheriff's Office dive team to assist them in the search of this lake. We want to go up to Chopper 2 in HD and show you the scene we are talking about. This is a small little lake, a retention area that is just on the east side of South OBT, and it's not all that far from where Michelle Parker's Hummer was found back in November when she vanished. And again, an OPD source tells us this tip called into Crime Line does match the timeline surrounding Michelle Parker's disappearance.
You know, you need closure, and she's gone. We need to find her.
OPD investigators are teamed with the Sheriff's Office dive team. The cops have told the family this tip fits the disappearance timeline, and they hope to find clues or information that can find Michelle Parker, missing since mid-November.
If she's here, I hope we find her.
We need those people that are out there that, you know, it might be nothing, but it might be something. So call it in. You never know.
Michelle Parker vanished the week before Thanksgiving, the same day an episode of The People's Court aired where she and her ex-fiancé Dale Smith went back and forth about an engagement ring. Smith is the prime suspect in her disappearance, but right now has custody of their twins. Michelle's mother is more than ready for answers.
I don't think I'll ever be the same. I don't know how long it's going to take, but if we find her, that will help. And I just can't believe that people in the world do stuff like this. It's just horrible. It's just horrible.
Michelle Parker's family tells us that they will stay in touch with what's going on here all day, either by dropping in personally or certainly by telephone, knowing, of course, that it is potential that they could get some information that would be considered bad news. But they simply need to end the uncertainty surrounding her disappearance. Reporting live in Orlando, Orange County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.